The materials we work with, they are called metal organic frameworks or MOFs. These materials are built from two different components. From the name is made out of metals, and that's one building block. The second building block is the organic linkers. And here we take advantage, it's like almost building Legos. You have different pieces that they come together, simple pieces, but at the end you could build very sophisticated structures. Imagine going down to the nano regime instead of dealing with Legos into the centimeters. So this is much smaller, but we deal with what we call a self-assembly. What that means is putting everything in the reaction mixture, they find each other, we program them in a way to find each other in a specific fashion, and at the end, you get one product at almost 100% yield. So this is the easiest way that you could construct very complex systems using very simple building blocks. And from there, you could start thinking about, even if you have a small set of building blocks, the options and the number of possibilities becomes huge. But we don't rely on, you know, let's throw them and see what we get. We program them in a way to come together in a specific manner. So we know at the end of the day, if our students and postdoc work really hard, at the end of the day, they could get what they draw on the board. And I cannot think of many materials, a family of materials, you could do that with the way you do it with metal organic framework. And once again, I will get a, you know, almost compare it to a sponge. And I use that often. Why is that? Because a sponge, if you look at it under a microscope, you could start seeing a lot of little cavities and cages. And that's why when you have a spill of water and you wipe it, all that water goes into those cages and those cavities. The only problem with a sponge, it's not uniform. It's very hard to control those cages. It's very hard to control how many of them within a small unit volume. Versus in these materials work with MOFs, you have that control to make the cage large, you could make it small, you could make the window or the door to that cage small or large, so you could tune it on demand in a programmable way.